With Spotify for Artists, it's super easy to feature playlists on your artist profile. Your artist playlist section helps fans get a little more insight into who you are and what you're into. This could be an official Spotify playlist, a playlist created by you, or a playlist created by any user on Spotify. To add a playlist to your profile, first head to your Spotify for Artists dashboard. Then navigate to the Profile tab and scroll down to Artists Playlists. Select the plus icon on the left-hand side and use the search bar to select the playlist you want to add to your artist profile. Or copy and paste the playlist Spotify link in the search bar. To copy the link to a Spotify playlist, right-click it or tap the three dots on mobile, choose Share, then copy playlist link. Once you've chosen your playlist or pasted the link, hit save and your playlist is live on your profile in the artist playlist section. Want to remove a playlist from your artist profile? No worries. All you've got to do is head to the profile tab and under artist playlists, click the edit icon on the right. Then click the minus icon next to the playlist you'd like to remove. If you're on desktop, click the X icon. Now all you have to do is get sharing.